The side windows can be opened or closed from the driver's side control panel. To open a window, push down on the appropriate switch. To close, pull it up. To stop the opening or closing at any point, simply let up on the switch. Each passenger side window has its own control switch located in the door side panel. If your vehicle is equipped with automatic front side power windows, push the switch down completely and release for the window to fully open. Pull the switch up to the highest position, then release, and the window will fully close. To stop the opening or closing at any point, push or pull the switch in the opposite direction. The power window lockout feature prevents passengers such as small children from accidentally opening windows. When the window lock button is depressed, only the driver's side window can be opened or closed. Press the button again to cancel the window lock feature. When the ignition is turned off, power to the windows continues for a period of time. If either front door is opened during this period of time, power to the windows is canceled. To open the rear power window, if so equipped, push and hold this switch down. To close, pull up and hold the switch until the window closes. To stop at any point in the opening or closing, simply release the switch. To open the rear sliding window, if so equipped, squeeze the handles on the lever and slide the window open.